Today we will take a look at the income of a PLC programmer in the top 4 countries of USA, Canada, UK and Germany. So in this video we are aiming clearly to answer the question, how much does a PLC programmer make? As it turns out, this was not as easy a task as initially anticipated, as a position or title of a person who performs PLC programming duties varies from countries to country. Therefore, in order to find some commonality across borders, I landed on the title Automation Engineer, which represented a person performing PLC programming and HMI design duties. So if you are curious how much a PLC programmer makes, or if you're already working in the field as a PLC programmer and are wondering where you rank compared to others in your country, be sure keep watching this video. This is not a cut and dry answer, as I alluded to previously. Many factors will impact what you will make performing the duties of a PLC programmer, that include but are not limited to your educational background, the country, state, city in which you reside, the number of years you have been working in the field, and of course, the company you are working for. The info we provide for this video will give a range of salary one can expect to make in their respective countries and the average salary and median for that country. If you are a student, tradesman, or just someone contemplating pursuing a career in the field of automation and PLC programming, I would encourage you to check out how to choose a PLC brand for Learning PLC. This video highlights some important knowledge you will need to know to choose the right PLC brand for working in your region. Like I said, the common position I was able to find across 4 countries was the job title Automation Engineer, which indicate duties that would include both PLC programming and HMI design. The data was gathered from payscale.com, which turned out to be an excellent resource for salary searches. All country data for the job title Automation Engineer indicated that the position would typically be held by someone who had less than 20 years experience. I know it's a little broad, after which individual would typically move on to more senior positions. An automation engineer in the United States make on average $78,721 USD per year, with a median salary of $79,000 USD, with an overall salary range of $58,000 USD on the low end to $111,000 USD on the high end. Proof that being an automation engineer or PLC programmer in the United States can be very lucrative. Let's go to the country from C to C. Canada. Canada is the second largest country in the world in area after Russia. Occupy roughly the northern 2/5 of the continent of North America. Canada's economy grew 5.4% in the third quarter on the annualized basis, beating analysts' expectation for the gain of 3%. An automation engineer in Canada make on average $55,000 USD per year, with a median salary of $55,000 USD, with an overall salary range of $39,000 USD on the low end to $76,000 USD on the high end. Proof that being an automation engineer in Canada can be similarly lucrative, but not as quite lucrative as its American counterpart. An automation engineer in the United Kingdom makes on average $46,846 USD per year, with a median salary of $46,000 USD, with an overall salary range of $33,000 USD on the low end to $66,000 on the high end. It's really hard to say the numbers. To be honest, I found this to be quite a bit lower than I expected, considering the cost of living in the UK, especially London. On average, it's significantly higher than that in the USA. That said, a career as an automation engineer or a PLC programmer in the UK can still allow you to live reasonably comfortably based on these numbers. An automation engineer in Germany makes on average 56,495 USD per year with a median salary of 56,000 USD, with an overall salary range of 45,000 USD on the low end to 72,000 USD on the high end. Again, I found this to be a little lower than I expected. However, the cost of living in Germany for consumer goods is on average 1.25% lower than in the USA, and the rent is average 9.5% lower than in the USA. That said, a career as an automation engineer in Germany can allow for a very comfortable lifestyle based on these numbers. Now it's your turn to tell us in comment section how much is the salary of an automation engineer in your country or city. Finally, suppose you want to know why there are so many PLC languages. In that case, I recommend you do not miss this special video. I don't know where exactly it is. It's around here. Find it and click it. I see you soon. Have a good time. Bye.